AChampion, and welcome to either www.arnitachampion.com or my YouTube. I'm here for 250 upbeat abs. So thank you for my subscribers. Thank you to my subscribers. We are going to throw down on some abs. Here is my trusty finale. This is going to be used at the end of our 250 workouts. So, without further ado, we have 250 workouts, and we're gonna break those down into 25 increments. So, let's get started. All you need is your mat, and I love music, so you don't have to have the music. So, then my daughter started to be like, Mom, really? So, I am thanking you for visiting my website or for subscribing to my YouTube videos. And first and foremost, I thank God for allowing me to partake in exercises such as this. I will be 50 in June and I love it. So stick with me. I'm on a mission to get rid of these muscle tops right here. Kind of slacked off a bit, but I'm ready. So 250, if you're with me, let's go. We're gonna first start off with, I call my holes, leg holes. 25s, and we're gonna start off with putting your hands behind your butt, holding about 5 inches from the ground, and we're gonna count. And if I don't hear you count, I'm gonna start over. Yes I am. I know I can hear you count, but so what? So, we're gonna start with just holding. Ready? I'm counting 25, and here we go, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, watch my toes, 6, 7, 8, push it back down, 9, a little bit, 10, 11, 12, breathe, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Open and close. They look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count with me. 11, 12, come on, 13, count with me, 14, 15, don't just sit there, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, come on, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, hold it, we start off with this, this will be 1, 2, okay, come on. 3. If you can't do the up, just stay right here, okay? So that's 4. 5. Just bring your butt up just a little bit. 6. I think that's 6. Did I lose count? 7. 8. Breathe. 9. 10. Up. 11. Up, 12, just put your heels up, up, 13, up, 14, keep your hands on your butt, up, 15, up, 16, up, come on, 17, I know, up, 18, up, 19, head up if you want to do even more, 20, and 21. Let's go, 22, 23, 24, 25. Bring your knees up like a tabletop. What we're gonna do, 25, looks like this. Bring it down, no contact with the floor. Your feet aren't gonna touch the floor. You're gonna bring them up, looks like this. It's gonna go, 1, 2. If you can't do that, just pull up. 1, 2, okay? Just as effective, okay? Put it back. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Ready? And let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, count. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, remember, 13 or 14, okay? 15, 16, 17, 18, I know, right? 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. We just did 100. Open each side, okay? Get over to the side, working these muffin tops that, yeah, I got them too, okay? But they're gonna be gone. Let's work together. So, we're gonna get knee contact with the elbow, alternating. Looks like this. One, two, let's go. Already did two, three, four. This is just to stable you, not to lean on heavy. Three, four, five. Come on. Six. Woo. Seven. Come on. Eight. Nine. Bring it up. Ten. Contact. 11. Contact. 12. 13. 14. Remember, you're not on your bone. You're back on that fat part, okay? How many is that? 17. Okay, I'll give you 18. 19. 20. Come on. 21. Hold it. Come on. 22. 23. 24. 25. You know, we have one muffin top. We got two. So, but they're gonna be gone. Stick with me. Now, we have the other side. And, well, you know, we're almost finished. Let's get going because I like this music. Let's go. One. Two. Come on. Three. Contact. Four, five, six, contact, seven, eight, come on, nine, almost there, 10, count with me, okay? 11, 12, 13, contact, 14, 15, if you can't do this, just come on up right here, okay, 18, 19, 20, I think that was right, yeah, 21, come on, 22, 23, 24, 25. That was 150, right? Yeah. So, we're going to do what I call Spider-Man or Catwoman. 25, and then we're going to do 25 planks. That's 200. So, we're going to do the Spider-Man or the Catwoman. You're going to do a plank, working on our core still. Come off of your... get into a plank position, and you're gonna pull your legs up like this, okay? You're gonna do it slow so it's gonna curl, okay? Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, yeah, six, seven, eight, nine, pull it up, 10, 11, I'm sweating, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, come on, 18, you can do this, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Hold the plank. 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Count. Now there you go. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Woo! I'm sweating. Okay, that was 25. Really, that's 200. So, here's the finale ball. Yeah, that means that we got the finale. And the Mason twist. We're gonna do 25. Hold it. Congratulations, because then we have 25 more and we're done. Okay? Finish this out with me. Okay? Let's do this. Let's get these muffin tops off. All right. This is a 4-pound medicine ball. If you don't have it, by the time we do our 500s, we're gonna have a 6 to 8 pound. So, if you don't have a 4 pound, get something in your hand that weighs a little bit equivalent to 4 pounds, something like, you can even start with a 10, okay? And go to the side. But just by itself, the Mason twist, that's a challenge. But we're gonna go 4 pounds with it, okay? So, Mason twist looks like this. Beginners are actually gonna have their heels to the ground and twist. 1, 2, 3, okay? Intermediate, right here. 1, 2, 3. Advance, right here. Okay? And 1, 2, 3. All right? So we're gonna do 25. Rest, probably 5 seconds, and then come back and congratulate you and say, hey, a champion now, a champion forever. Let's get busy. Too much time wasted. Too much time resting. Okay? Ready? Let's go. 5 seconds. I'm keeping my legs up because I always like to challenge myself. Challenge yourself each time you work out with me, okay? So, let's do another 25. I talked enough. Let's do this. We are finished. All right, let's go. And hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 20, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me 5 more. Please give me 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, first. All right. That was 250. Congratulations. If you need. I'll see you next time on our 500 abs, our gluteus maximus workout, our rebounder, whatever I can think of. I remind you to keep focused, to keep eating right, to keep living right, to keep loving right, and it'll take care of the rest. Remember, change happens and manifests primarily in ones who never give up or quit. That's a champion. A champion now, a champion forever. See you next time.